What's up, guys? I am back with a new YouTube video. Today's YouTube video is about me with this fidget spinner. This fidget spinner is gold. If you don't believe me, tomorrow's vlog, I will take this thing outside. This thing is pure gold. This is the one that I ordered. I said it was a glow in the dark because it was gonna be, but it turns out I got ripped off. This is gold. And apparently I have a bright blue light that's right there. But yeah, this is my fidget spinner. I brought it to school once. And yeah, I also graduated school. So now I am in sixth grade. I am in middle school now. Apparently the next video, I will be going, maybe with my brother, to the skateboard shop and get myself a brand new bearing for my longboard that I have. Yes, I have a longboard, and yes, I have two other skateboards. So yeah, I've been riding my longboard for like 5 hours. My longboard is awesome just because I got it at a yard sale that this kid was selling it for free. So I got it, and yeah. So apparently this fidget spinner is actually gold. Like, this fidget spinner is for real gold. I put a post on my Instagram of it. But yeah, this fidget spinner is gold. I told you guys I'd make a video on this soon, and apparently I did. By the way, this is the fidget spinner that I'm using for fidget spinner versus. Don't know if you can tell by this right here, there's paint chippage from fidget spinner versus. I did fidget spinner versus my dresser, which I will show you guys now. Ah, fudge, I just stepped on it. I don't know if you can see, but like right here, there's chippage from the fidget spinner. But the only reason why that, where did it go? Where is that? Oh, there it is. Yeah, so by this paint chippage right here, that was actually from concrete. I did fidget spinner versus concrete. But this looks amazing on camera. By the way, I took a shower too, so it's gonna look like my hands are dirty. But they're really not. It's just because of the blue light. But my hands are really not dirty at all. But yeah, I'm fixing my longboard. But yeah, this fidget spinner looks very cool on camera. It looks very cool. By the way, I got a brand new camera, so this camera is very heavy, which is why it's very hard for me to film. But yeah, you guys comment down below if you have a fidget spinner or whatever. But yeah, comment below if you guys have a fidget spinner and you guys play with it. By the way, two Xbox controllers for something. When my friend stays the night, we play video games. But yeah, I'm gonna end off the video now. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, leave a like. And in some videos, you will see this. You will see me spinning this. But yeah, I'll make a YouTube video on this, on like how good it spins. Plus, I have another fidget spinner, which is camouflage. But it's at my friend's house right now because he's borrowing it. You guys comment down below. Also, I'll leave my Instagram in the description, along with my friend who has the fidget spinner, which is my friend Anthony. He has my camouflage fidget spinner. I can also do cool tricks, like balance it. I can balance this on all of my fingers, so I'm gonna end off the video by doing that. So I'm gonna move the camera down here. It's so heavy. But yeah, right here is the fidget spinner. Here's my thumb first. My finger, my index finger, my middle finger, my ring finger, and then last but not least, my pinky. I can spin this fidget spinner on all of my fingers. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, hit that like button. I'm also getting a haircut tomorrow. I'm probably gonna film that. But yeah, you guys comment down below if you have a fidget spinner. And you guys comment down below if it's a fidget spinner like this that has these kind of bearings, or that doesn't have the bearings, just like the ones that they just came out. But yeah, you guys comment down below if you have a fidget spinner. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. So, peace. Okay, heavy, man.